All right, these guys have to be down here somewhere.
This makes it... How many times now we've dug Carter out of a hole?
4. Ship in Peru.
What is it with this guy?
Now I am confused. Artney was dead all along?
Oh yeah, you got it, Father. Mental replaced him with a highly modified Aludrin Reptiloid just before Sergeant Pepper.
And Elvis?
Alive and kicking.
I see. And what has that got to do with our Lord and Savior, Jesus of Nazareth?
Now, if you analyze the Book of Revelations using the Rohan's Codex cipher with a reference to the Voynich manuscript, you get the lyrics to Hound Dog, and of course they call him the King. Coincidence? I think not.
I don't even know what to say.
Sweet! Carter found someone to play with.
Yeah, sorry you got stuck down here with Carter, Padre.
Oh no, not at all. Our conversation was most illuminating.
Okay, Rodriguez, you dig him out. I'll take care of the rest. Father, just tell me how to get that thingamajig.
We are actually looking for text, not Ark of Covenant. Text leads us to Ark.
What's this Ark anyway?
A holy container described in Book of Exodus.
A box?
A box that, according to my research, contains Holy Grail.
And that will help us defeat Metal. How?
Grail has power to heal all ills. With it, we can withstand this false god's assault on our planet.
Music to my ears. Where do I find this text?
When you get to Chamber of Nephilim in Vatican Library, you must find Statue of St. George. Hold down his sigil while turning his right arm in perpendicular direction. Then push his left arm upwards. And secret chamber containing document will be revealed.
Sigil. That's a nice word. I should have a sigil. The sigil of Sam.
Sam, are you listening to me?
Relax. Chamber of St. George. Push the sigil. Yada yada. I got it.
Good news, everyone. We've received confirmation that our phase...
Thank you. Americano, come here.
Ma'am, what are you doing here? This is a war zone.
This is not a war zone. This is Roma, my city, my home. I fight.
Ma'am, there are more of them coming. It would be best if...
What is it, Americano? Are you afraid of monsters?
Ma'am, I'm a...
Don't be afraid. Nuna's right here. She helps you fight the monsters.